We lose everything. You just know everything for the saloon we have inside. Everything is burning. Everything is burning. So now we don't know how we're going to start. We don't know.
Approximately 200 foreign-owned spaza shops have been looted in Dunoon. They were targeted after protests related to a dispute over land between residents and the city of Cape Town escalated overnight. Some lost everything.
They destroy everything. Everything. Me and my sister, we used to work together. My sister, she have 4 children. She don't have a husband. She used to support his children for the job we are doing. We don't have anything to start. If the maybe government is gonna help us to start, it's gonna be fine because we don't have anything to start.
Other foreigners whose shops survived are packing up and fleeing to safety.
What I can say is, we are taking our assets away from here for safety. Up until comes back to the township. I cannot say this is an order. It's just maybe people are taking their frustration at the wrong people. So I cannot say it's an order. If you look at my brother here, who is helping me, he is South African, and we are living very well with him. So I cannot say it's hatred, but only that people are reacting differently. That's what I can say.
Some locals are helping foreign shop owners evacuate while police provide protection.
From 2008, now it's this year, so it's worse than 2008. But then we just pray that maybe the authorities will act with speed to respond to the grievances of the people so that we can live again in harmony.
For now, Dunoon seems relatively calm, but both locals and foreigners say they are preparing for another night of violence.